Sekback, Ellie Sekback reporting.
But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
Here go the Lions for Hall of Famer now, James Toney. He's correct, he's 5-time division champion, but he just did a quick interview on the stage. Say he got Crawford over Spence. He liked Gervonta Davis as one of the explosive fighters in the division. He talked a little bit about how boxing is not the same. He also talked about him wanting to fight Mike Tyson. He felt like Mike didn't give him his shot. He felt like he said he would have beat Tyson worse than he better did, which is crazy. That would have been a crazy fight. Too explosive, you know, guys that standing there. No punches, not too many defensive fighters. Just standing there and go toe-to-toe. That would have been an amazing fight. Getting inducted this week in the Hall of Fame. Crazy long line. I think he's done. They said we could try to get him real quick. So let's see about if he do an interview after. He get a little bit more in-depth about some of these questions. Prediction. I know he said he don't watch too much boxing when he was on stage, but hopefully, you know, he keep track with all the big news. Like, Andy win, Tank win, you know, Canelo versus Gigi. Hopefully it'll be good. See if we can get him out there. Stay tuned.
I'm Ellie Sekback. Ellie Sekback reporting.
But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.